Half right. You have arrived R&D office. On your half left 3 feet, it's your final destination E8 4 and 4, 6, 3 R&D office.
Federal Highway Administration's Exploratory Advanced Research Program demonstrated the Intelligent Situation Awareness and Navigation Aid, or ISANA, at the U.S. Department of Transportation headquarters in Washington, D.C.
Welcome to assistive navigation. Please select your
Researchers equipped Barbara Campbell, a visually impaired test subject, with ISANA's tablet-based wearable technology. Using ISANA and with additional assistance, she successfully navigated U.S. DOT headquarters from the main security entrance in the West Building to the 8th floor of the East Building. A fisheye lens on the back of ISANA's tablet device and its custom software interpreted the visual environment in real time.
Obstacle front. You are approaching door on your front 2 feet.
Then, ISANA provided Campbell with GPS-like voice guidance to help her navigate potential obstacles and provide situational awareness of her surroundings. ISANA and two other wayfinding technologies were funded through FHWA's Exploratory Advanced Research Program and conducted in coordination with the Volpe Center, the Federal Transit Administration, and the Intelligent Transportation Systems Joint Program Office.
Half left. Approaching waypoint. Walk straight. Your next waypoint is approximately 3 feet away. Left.
The multi-year project is focused on developing technology that provides guidance assistance to visually impaired pedestrians navigating in large, unstructured environments. These new technologies are in the earliest stages of research, and a finished solution is still 18 months to 2 years away.
Walk straight. Your next waypoint is approximately 18 feet away.